She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight.
From the Chateau du Gonspet at Éperlecques. Notice the wheat, which is much of a different colour to the stuff near us in David's Fields, further south, so it's further on. This is a nice little sort of ridge, forest, whatever it is. Campsite's over there somewhere. This is a lovely evening, very warm still, 8-9 o'clock at night. Great. Seeing this sign, so we thought we'd go and investigate. This is just down the road from the campsite. Something I need to Google when I get back is to do with Le Blockhouse d'Éperlecques. I'm not even sure what that is, but it all looks to be closed. But it's quite an impressive, looks like a wartime thing. French tricolour, German flag is it? And is that the EU flag there? And there's like a monument here. Purpose, why a uni? And something to do with the bombardment, 27th of August, 43. It's obviously, that's an English one there. Strange place, but obviously closed. There's a clue on there. Blockhouse looks like means bunker. Fascinating.